The LNP have cut the school kids bonus and cut education funding, cut funding to local hospitals and cut childcare support. They've scrapped fast broadband and cut low-income super contributions. Now they're threatening to cut Medicare. And there's more cuts coming. They're just not telling you what cuts until after the by-election. I wonder why. Don't vote for more LNP cuts.
Authorised G Wright, ALP Canberra.